Hey everyone, this is for Back to Bach, Running Rider, and Baby Kitties Yay. I knew he was a married man, I knew I should say no. When he tickled on the keys, my gut said go, but I stayed while he played. Oh, sitting on the organ, he'd stare at my crotch. He'd touch my hand softly with each scale I botched. But I stayed while he played. Why did he let me touch his instrument that way? I think he thought I was gay. But I love the JJ. Thank you.